What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of our Raiders Fantasy Draft Franchise. We got two games for you today. Remember, if you like what you see, like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you stick around for the second game. It's a great game. We'll see you in the video. Thank you. All right, guys, this week we're taking on the 4-1 Raiders. Let's see what we got here. Prospect Spotlight. I don't really know the whole scouting thing works. If you guys could let me know, that would be great. Who do we got ready to negotiate this year? Should be no one. Yeah. All these guys are older, they're not good, so. Let's take a look at the Broncos roster real quick. Alright, he's got Dalvin Cook, Terry McLaurin, Khalil Mack, Hassan Reddick, Van Der Esch, Martinez. He's got a good team. Nothing crazy at QB, though, which is good. But he does have really good receivers. Corners are okay. All right, let's get into the game. All right, this guy's coming on a bunch. I did play this guy in a different league. He's a very good player. The first carry now for Dalvin Cook. Yeah, he's really good with his running backs. Wentz now on first down. Udo, man. Never gets old, huh? Defenses are pretty amped up, aren't they? I mean, they're pounding lockers and they can't wait to get out there. But when you hit them with some big, let's go, Max. Working from the gun, Wentz. Let's go. Touchdown grounding. Isn't that what they do?
Intentional grounding.
Are we gonna cover four here? Nothing deep, man. Nothing deep.
From midfield, here's Wentz.
Able to hit his target. Good tackle.
To throw for it on four. Slings this deep from McLaurin.
Let's go. Good D, baby. Oh my goodness. Good run there by Cam Akers. This guy plays man, I forgot. Let's go. Let's go, Quez. Let's go, Trey. Good run, baby. Come on.
Great drive going last time. They were moving the ball, and then all of a sudden it just stalled out. So we'll see what they can do here, Charles.
Good run.
It's a deal where the offense doesn't have confidence.
No, I agree with you totally on that one. If anything, they may have gained more confidence.
Good D. Okay, this could be a bad idea, but
Wentz.
Yep.
Throw to the right here, taken in by McLaurin. And he's at the 40. From the gun, it's a give to Cook. And give him six
tackle
yards here as he's.
When they're that high powered, you've got to find a way to hold them under 20. Because to me, that's the magic number. 20 point score gives yourself your best chance.
Let's go. You see that click on, baby? Come on. Oh my goodness.
This a two score advantage, had the touchdown on their first drive, Charles. Hey, they can get up two scores here on the road. That's a heck of a start.
And not only have they thought about it,
I might have had the deep ball.
Now a play fake, Lance, and a dangerous throw there.
He sent everyone there. Oh my goodness.
But they know that that's not possible, so I think they've got
the first for me. Let's go.
On play action, Lance. He's gonna look deep for one.
Come on, Trey. Come on, Quez. Let's go. Let's go. This guy loves the blitz, man. If we could just get a little time, then we can get some TDs.
That led to a touchdown, so decent size deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit
from the 27. Wentz to Cook out of the backfield. And I like the idea. On first down, Wentz. Complete. Smith has it. And he'll be out of bounds. Now Wentz.
Give me that. Let's go. Dre Greenlaw. Let's go.
Touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive, that would feel disappointing.
Take it.
Take it down here. Just shot. Excellent field position.
You know, I wish I was taking three here, man. I really do. But I'm just not, so.
Lance and company going on fourth down.
Let's go, Mark. Oh my goodness. Get in there, baby. Let's go.
They find a way to put it aside. They're not happy about
Let's
it
go.
Any stretch of the imagination. They
hey.
Find a way to put it aside and continue to
I could be doing that totally wrong, but
put it aside. Let's find
intentional grounding.
Now Wentz on third down. Not sure he saw the linebacker there.
Collins.
Batted down and incomplete.
That's a nice job there.
They'll go for it. It's Wentz.
Yo.
Finding the open man, and that's Tim Patrick. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. Again, it's Wentz. He's going to wind up and air it out. And complete on the deep ball. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Looking here for Smith downfield.
Ball Pick it.
Had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in.
He's not going to run it, is he? Is he?
Wentz going to go on fourth down.
Let's go.
And they hit him as he throws, as this one's going to go straight down to the turf at midfield. They've got good starting field position as they come up here first and 10, right at the 50-yard line. He'll check this down to Akers out of the backfield.
Shit, why bounce? Somebody go.
He's going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Second and 5. From the gun, it's Lance. And this is caught by Watkins. I certainly know that I, for one, would not like to be on the other. Lance now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. That'll be
good
complete with 9 seconds now. So
I don't know who our kicker is, but
he's hit from
hopefully he gets
this. 58 in his career. They'll spot it at the 47, so call it a 57-yard attempt. And this is good. From
Let's go.
57 yards.
It's a big leg.
That was bombs away, right?
About it. Avoid turnovers. That's about the only thing that can derail you
Let's
at
go.
This point. Attack.
If he's in cover two here again, there's no way, right?
Off of play action. Here's Lance.
Oh, shit.
Loss here as he's taken down. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Flush to his right. On the run, he'll let it
Damn
go
it.
Deep. Right sideline.
They want to increase their lead, and they want to do it with a big play. Unable to connect in that attempt.
Going
Okay.
That's caught inside the 25.
Interesting play call.
Score, touchdown, Las Vegas. The return is Doolin.
Give me that. It's a flood, boys. It's a flood.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Slings this deep from McLaurin.
Pivot over bomb.
Moment ago. On first and 10, here's Lance.
Can Trey Lance make the play of the year?
And it's
to throw once more on second and 10. Lance. Isaiah McKenzie hauling it in. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets this football out shy of the 30 to the 29. Play action. Now it's Lance. He's going to look deep for Watkins. This is caught inside the 15. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. The extra point from the gun on third down. Wins.
Let's go.
And down
Thank
he goes.
You.
Brought down a Raider sack. Trying again. They do go for it. It's Wins.
Yep.
On Wins is intercepted yet again. Picked off by Julian Blackman. And he takes this one back into the end zone.
Come on, man.
The Raider deep started. On play action, Lance. Oh, looking for Andrews.
Go, Mark.
Field.
Go, Mark.
It's complete.
Let's go. Mark Andrews, baby. That's why we got you.
They'll go for it. It's Wentz. He sets to fire deep. And this
Good
is
pass.
Caught. Well, they get one back. Picking up the late touch.
And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing and communicating. There he is.
Yep. Let's go. GG to that guy, man. Played a great game. That guy's a good player. He just had an off game. So he's got a cold opponent. Never seen this before. No fear, baby. Let's go. All right, let's just do our weekly strategy real quick. We'll go defend medium pass. Throw it. All right, we got a few upgrades. We got Cam Akers. We'll go elusive back. Give me a speed. All right, we'll take it. Julian Blackman. We'll go zone, I guess. Nothing crazy. We'll go Quinn Williams, power rusher. Plus three power moves, not bad. All right, so these guys, it doesn't matter what's happening in the game. Good run. He's got, I forgot to look at his team. It's all good. Yeah, toss here. Good tackle. Good tackle. Let's go, make him pass. We're going to send a heat.
Because we know that could be a dangerous tactic, because I can guarantee you, the guys on the other side, they heard that, and they're looking for anything to get
this one now in their own territory, a gutsy call.
All right.
They're going to go for this on fourth and a yard. They will indeed snap it to Watson.
Good play.
A handoff, Fournette running left. Will be taken across midfield.
This dude's freaking toting with playoff money.
This defense for the Raiders that game. Watson to throw on third and one.
Oh my god.
So if you're in that type of territory, catch the same number of passes.
Thank you. Oh, I chose the wrong flipping D, bro.
To throw is Watson. Throw right side. This is in the Tenyon. And he's gonna have another first down as the tackle comes at the Raiders 26.
Alright, maybe he'll pass one more now.
Watson. That is caught. It's the tight.
Doesn't visualize himself being in the center of what's
Let's go.
Going on. That's three catches for him. He's going. He's getting I think the way that he gets there is he under.
understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the
Goodbye.
Game.
A shotgun snap for Watson. And he's got it. And he won't have the touchdown, but he will have.
They're getting.
And this Bro. Is caught. Touchdown.
You know what? I might just go ahead and take it back. McKenzie. Oh! Hey! Hey! Oh!
And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line.
Oh, shoot. I think I chose the wrong playbook.
They'll begin on the ground with Akers.
Yo. I did. All right, boys. No QB rap today. Yo, what the? That was the biggest underthrow I've ever seen. Give me that first. Let's go.
We need you guys to be bought in with what we're doing. Now a play fake. Lance.
Yep, go McKenzie.
Isaiah McKenzie hauling it in. And he has it.
Never ran this play before.
Throwing now is Lance. Escaping the pressure right. That's into the hands of A. Looking left side and he's got a man. That's McKenzie.
Let's actually see if we get hit Mark Andrews.
Lance to throw for it on fourth down. Flushed out right.
Let's go, Mark. Oh.
And it's incomplete. They cannot convert. And they turn it.
Damn.
Or it looked like he
hit about what it would be like to be up on the road and take the crowd out of it. Maybe they did some of that.
And down.
I'll put my life that this is spacing switch. Intentional ground.
They are going for it. Here's Watson. That's to his running back complete.
Like,
and he'll take this to the other.
Get it? They put their defense in a bad spot, and it's just not a decision that pays off very often.
It wasn't fourth and a yard. There was some meat on that bone.
There really was. Fortunate to get it in that situation, but not a call I would make very often to continue their drive.
Again, it's Watson. Open man left side. It's a tight end. On second and seven, Watson eluding the pressure right. Throwing on third down, Watson.
Freaking saw it.
And seconds remaining, not much time to really do anything. Off of play action, and here's Lance. He'll buy some time right. Going deep here for Watkins. It's
Sir.
Incomplete.
That they should now have some sense of continuity.
Yep.
To be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing.
Let's go, Corey. Let's go.
And he is taken down. Follow up that gigantic gain with the tiniest of pickups, 1 yard. Sliding out of the pocket. And this is caught. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down. Sort this out. Else.
You thought I was taking my three.
Taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Harrison Smith. And the Eagles are going to get the ball back on the turnover as they hold on fourth down.
Now he's just going to run the ball down my throat.
Begin the third quarter, but
throwing a man up his running back.
From the gun on third, Watson escaping the pressure right.
They go forward pass.
That's incomplete, but there is a line down, so hang on a bit.
Where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
And on fourth down, on is the punt team sending this one away. A spin, fights through, and now a crease. 51 yards.
All right,
on the punt there.
Score here.
And the Raiders shotgun now for Lance. He's going to fire this thing deep right sideline. And this is caught. First and 10. From the shotgun, here's a give to Akers. Sevens to get right back into this football game. They'll look to
oh my God, he just plowed over the team.
This is taken just shy of the 10.
Oh my God, man.
As he's tackled down inch down as they nurse this small lead. Flush to his right. He'll air this one out deep for Sims. And the defense loses him. It's complete. Touchdown, Philadelphia. First need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Play action. Now it's Lance.
Oh my God.
Into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by Malik Hooker. And it's a huge return as he brings us all the way back. As they come up on a third and 7. Now it's Watson. And this is caught. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Lance now on first down. They still can't get it. And Lance will have the first down and 10 to throw. It's Lance. Wide open is Watkins. He's got it. Here's Lance. And this is caught by Watkins for a Las Vegas touchdown. To throw on second is Watson.
Let's go.
And down he goes. Back to throw. Watson.
Yep.
And he'll be hit as
really increases their chances of closing this one out. Now they're likely going to have to give the football up and sweat it out on the sideline.
And the punt goes out of bounds. Where will they put it? Last time out, you remember, then their defense forced the punt. Now they try to inch closer, but still ultimately down 2 scores in the final quarter. And it's incomplete. Took a shot. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Now a toss left side. On play action, Lance. And that'll be caught by the big tight end.
Now we have a guy who made the catch. They try to get the big one downfield, but came up empty.
That's going to be caught. It'll go as no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a...
Thank you.
Yes, he did. We just saw we have a brand new ball game, and now look at the situation you got.
Yep.
Plenty of time on the clock. Defense. Fournette once more on second down. And he's able to get out to the 32. Capital letters here. Now it's Watson. Got a man, it's Tonyan. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to convert by play there on 31.
Ball, he has a knack of finding his way open and completing the connection.
And he'll be stopped right at Watson. Dumps it off to Fournette. So just 3 yards on the complete field. Watson now to throw. Dancing to his left.
GG.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Remember, if you liked what you saw, to comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I think tomorrow we're going to put out a regs video. So keep an eye out for that. Thank you guys for watching, and have a great day.